Good morning.
Okay. Day one, let's go. All right, y'all. Game plan for the day. Just got up, brushed our teeth, woke up a little bit. We are gonna go jump in the shower and see what we can get done today. As you can probably tell by how bright it is in my room, we did not get up on time. It is now, we got up at 11. We are gonna get stuff done and see how much of my to-do list I can check off. And this is just like a little mini practice vlog for me. So probably not gonna post this, but if I do, here you go.
Focus on you in the light. It helps me feel my emotions. Why are we at such a distance? Find ourselves so out of frame. This love stay calm in the night. Yeah, help me heal and reopen. Why are we drifting away from everything we wanted to save? I told you I'd be down forever. Loving you is danger, but it don't feel wrong. It's old news, I should look for better. Falling back to strangers, leave me hanging on. Flare guns go off in my head, saying not to call you this late. Still I doubt those numbers every time. Why do I replay those messages that you left at the tone last May? Slowly wishing you were never mine.
Your face became all I know. I tried a picture and that the why are we praying the edge is making me feel I'm to blame. I wanna know what's the deal. Where have you been and what do you think of me? Is there a new girl silently screaming in name?
I told you I'd be down forever. Loving you is danger, but it don't feel wrong. It's old news, I should look for better. Falling back to strangers, leave me hanging on. You leave me
hanging on. Okay, hello. So while my camera battery was charging, I went ahead and got myself all ready for the day. Just put on some makeup for me because it makes me feel good. Straightened my hair a little bit. But we're just hanging out. I definitely took my sweet time. It's now 1 o'clock. I am gonna go let my dog outside and make some brunch and have some coffee, do a little devotional, and I'm just kind of rolling with it today. We'll see what we come up with, what we want to do. No like big substantial plans, just a lot of little things I've been meaning to get done. So that is the plan. Here, I'll let you come meet my doggie.
Hey, Maggie.
Hi, Bubba. Hi, baby. Wanna go outside for a little bit? Oh, yeah. Wanna go outside and play? Okay, let's go outside. You wanna come this way? Come here. Come here, Maggie. There you are. Oh, my goodness. She's still waking up. She's still waking up. Come on, Bubba. Let's go outside. Oh, yeah. Oh, my goodness. It feels so good outside right now. It's supposed to be the hottest day of the week. It's supposed to be like 93 degrees again today at some point. Right now, where is it? Right now it is 84 degrees. Oh, my kitty is coming to say hi too. Everybody wants to be involved. Where'd she go? There. But oh my gosh, I love the sunshine and I'm just probably gonna sit out here for a minute and enjoy soaking in the sun because I've missed it. Yeah, oh my gosh, after living in Florida for, oh my gosh. Everybody's coming to see. anyways, so I was only even living in Florida for 9 months, but I just like, it was sunny and hot all the time, and oh my gosh, I just miss it. I miss it so much, but I'm back in Oregon now, and summers in Oregon are just the best, so this day's been really nice. Me hanging on. Flare guns go off in my head, saying not to call you this late. Still, I doubt those numbers every time. Why do I replay those messages that you left at the tone last May? Alright, I don't really know what I'm doing. I'm just gonna have you guys cropped up to follow along with whatever I do. So, on that note, we're just gonna load the dishwasher real quick. I'm just watching some people that I follow who are still in Orlando and are going to Disney World. Ugh, and they're watching the Mickey and Minnie's Cavalcade, which, if you don't know, they're doing, they call them character cavalcades now, in place of all the parades and meet and greets and normal character experience that guests would engage with in the parks. And so they're using the My Size floats, the Move It, Shake It parade floats for Mickey and Minnie's Cavalcade, and they're still like have all the My Size performers going along with them too, like not everyone. But they're in their like My Size costumes and they're singing the My Size music, and that's one of my favorite parades, so I was singing along to that for a little bit. Honestly, it would be so cool to be in the parks right now just because there's so few people there and the lines are really short for all the rides and everything. And like, obviously, like we canceled a trip already. We were supposed to go, my mom and sister and I, we were supposed to be in Disney World in July for my birthday, and I was really looking forward to it. But just like the closer it got, the more we were like, yeah, this would not be a good time to go. And then they actually didn't even end up opening the parks until my birthday, July 11th, which was gonna be our last park day there, and so we had to cancel our trip. But if this is how the parks were like in normal time without face masks and social distancing and fear of getting everyone and their mother sick, then it would be really cool. As you can see, I'm back from Disney. I didn't really do another like intro to me. Maybe I will again soon, but I haven't been vlogging. This is just like I'd like to start again. And so I'm kind of getting my practice in. Anyway, so I'm back in Oregon and I'm living at home with my parents. Right now I'm home by myself because everyone else is at work. I have today off. And right now I'm working at maybe someone's home. Yep. Okay guys, hello. So I don't really have a good way to prop you up. So we're gonna put you here and just be like really careful, I think. Let me try this one. Do this. Is that better? Take my phone out. That's better. Okay, yeah. Hey guys, so obviously we're in my car now. In my last clip, I think I was just chatting and my mom did end up walking in on me. I wasn't expecting her to come home early today, but she did, and that's fine. I am currently on my way to go get a card for a friend of mine who is getting married in less than 2 weeks, like a week and a half. I already have her gift, but I'm just gonna go get a card and a little little gift baggie and stuff for that, and I just really wanted to get out of the house. So here we go. I'm gonna take you guys along with me, and we'll be super careful not to make you go sliding around. I need to invest in some sort of restraint for my car or something. And I'm also probably today gonna order a tripod slash like selfie stick thing that I can hold onto that instead of the camera, and that'll make things a little bit easier. I'm really excited because next week I'm going to the coast with one of my coworkers, and I haven't been to the coast. Like, making sure you don't slide. I haven't been to the coast at all this summer. And so we're gonna go and we're gonna try to get some cute pictures and hang out, get out of Eugene and go do some exploring, which I also haven't got to do much of all summer. So that'll be really fun. And I want to do like a little mini vlog of that too. So hopefully that'll work out good. But yeah, so I think I was getting into just like, I didn't make a new video once I came. I don't think I've made a video at all since I've been home from Disney World. But now I am back home. So home is Eugene, Oregon, and I am living with my parents right now, working at Dutch Bros, which is this little guy, working at Dutch Brothers Coffee Company, which is a company that I absolutely adore. Super, super duper fun to be a part of. And so I'm loving that and trying to work my way into a leadership position there right now. And my managers, that's Disney lingo, my managers have been super helpful in trying to just like help me grow and become a better leader myself. So that is a goal of mine right now. Okay, we made it. We are at the store. So I'm gonna put you guys down and I will chat with ya when I got the good. Alright guys, so we made it home, got a card and a gift bag and everything, so I'm gonna go wrap that up. Other than that, I'm gonna probably just hang out and chill the rest of the day, enjoy this nice sunshine. It is now like 90 degrees outside, so that's really cool. But I think I'm just gonna end the vlog here. This is just for practice, and so I will go work on editing this, and hopefully there will be more to come. I am gonna do the coast vlog soon, so be on the lookout for that one. Thanks. Bye. I told you I'd be down forever.